Hello, everybody, and welcome back to the Rockin Reaction Rollers. This is our second song tonight, and usually I do two from the list of musicians' birthdays, but we have a birthday from a subscriber on the channel, and I'm talking about Velvet, and her birthday was yesterday on January 31st. She didn't give me the year, but that's okay. But anyway, happy birthday, Velvet. Sorry it's belated. We weren't on last night, and I think she first might have got the wrong email when she sent me her birthday request. So I got it this evening. And so anyway, we're going to play a happy birthday song for Velvet. And she wants to go back to 1971, and she wants to hear the Elton John tune called Honey Roll. So we're just going to get right to it.
To ride now on your own hand, loosen up my tie to help me breathe. Insisting that I pay my alimony, each and every day is the same old scene.
Song for a minute. This one, I hope we can play it. This come off the Friends soundtrack. That's the only one that I've seen that I could possibly do. But I usually don't have trouble with Elton John songs, so hopefully we'll be okay. But this is a happy birthday to Velvet, and I don't have a whole lot to say about this song because there's so much information out there about Elton John, but it's not Elton John's birthday. It's Velvet's birthday. So I didn't write a whole lot down, and I don't know if Velvet wanted us to share a whole lot about her or what she wanted us to share about her on her for her birthday, but her and her husband, or yeah, I think it's her husband, Velvet and John Aronson, A-R-O-N-S-O-N. They have some videos out there, and they're musicians themselves, and so go out and check them out. We've got one of their videos on our channel, so go out and check them out. But happy birthday, Velvet. Hope you had a great one. Hope the weather's doing you good there. It's 65 degrees here in Missouri. I can't believe it. There's birds chirping all around, and usually we don't see robins until spring. Well, I don't think they ever left this year, but we did have a cold spat there a couple weeks ago, and so hopefully we're heading towards spring. Tomorrow's Groundhog Day, isn't it? Anyway, I'm going to quit babbling. We're going to get back to Velvet's song for her birthday. So we're doing Honey Roll by Elton John.
Come on!
I've never heard this song. I've never even heard it on the Friends thing. I've never paid any attention, I guess. But Elton John can't sing a bad song to me. He's on my top of my bucket list of people I'd like to see. And I think he's retired now and I'm not going to get to go see him. But yeah, I haven't got to see the other four either, just bits and pieces. But great song. I really liked it, Velvet. But another new one that I haven't heard from Elton John. We did one a while back, and I can't remember the name of it for the life of me. But it's funny how you don't hear something ever, and then once you play it, like we play it on the channel, then I'll hear it on the radio after that. And maybe it's just I never paid attention to it before. I don't know. But, you know, I'm learning a lot about music on here, and I hope you guys are too. But again, happy birthday, Velvet. I'm going to say just a little bit about the song. It just says the overall theme of this song revolves around the desire for freedom, self-expression, and escapism. So that's supposedly what it's about. So anyway, I hope you had a great birthday. Happy birthday to all the musicians, subscribers, members, viewers. And if you have a birthday, you can send in a request for a video for a birthday song, and we just put a request video out last night, so be sure to go check that out. And I think what we're going to do, I think we're going to change this birthday thing around. Instead of doing it on Thursday nights, I think I'm going to do it on Monday nights, and then Tuesday nights have Tammy's twofers, and then Thursday and Friday do your guys' request, unless we come up with something else in between there. But I think it's better to have it at the beginning of the week. And there's others that suggested this to me. But anyway, that way we can catch them before their birthday, too, on some of them, instead of, you know, the other. So I'm not sure if I'm going to get the list out or not, guys. I'm dreading having to read all that off. So I don't know if we're going to do it or not. But if I'm on here in a few minutes, that means I did. If not, I'll try to get the list out tomorrow night. But we're going to go for now, so be sure to tell those people you love that you love them each and every day. Be sure to subscribe to the channel. Be sure to consider becoming a member. You can read about that all underneath this video. And peace out.